Greetings, everyone. Welcome back to UltFone channel. Today, we are discussing 3uTools, a renowned free software that enables management of your iPhone and alteration of your virtual location. In this video, I will demonstrate how to utilize 3uTools, including its virtual location feature, and recommend alternative solutions if 3uTools is not functioning as expected. First, we can download the 3uTools app from the official website and open it. Connect your iPhone to 3uTools and choose the toolbox. You will find the virtual location function, click on it, and you will see the map. The map may take a moment to load or may not display fully due to differences in computer devices and networks. You can search for an address or drag the map and click on it. Additionally, if compatible, you can select Google Map, then click on Modify Virtual Locations. However, due to network or device issues, it may not be possible to modify. The 3uTools only support changing the location, but not moving or using the joystick. So, what is the best alternative to the 3uTools that provides movement function and joystick function? I highly recommend the UltFone iOS Location Changer. It is the most effective and powerful tool for changing the virtual location of your iOS or Android device in games like Pokémon Go. It offers over 5 features, including a joystick and plan to move. You can download it to PC from the link in the description. Connect your iPhone to the PC, then launch the app. Follow the instructions to turn on Bluetooth on your iPhone for the first time to connect to your computer. Okay, now we can change the location. Click Enter, search for the address, click Start Modify, click Next, select Game Mode, wait for the device to connect, click Modify again after connecting, click Continue. Your location has changed. UltFone iOS Location Changer offers 4 features for single and multi-purpose movement, as well as vertical stick control. I will emphasize the longitudinal bar function. You can adjust the appropriate speed and move the longitudinal bar. Now you can stay at home and catch Pokémon at your leisure. That's all for today. If you find this video helpful, download the app from the link provided in the description. We also invite you to like us and subscribe to our channel for more content. See you in the next video.